A 6-foot-long boa constrictor was found in South Suburban Frankfort Wednesday night, according to police. Police said the snake may have been abandoned. The boa was transferred to the Chicago Reptile House in Orland Park Thursday morning. Matt Yurus, CBS Chicago.